Excited about this. You know, health fitness is very important in Hawaii, and many local businesses are embracing healthy living by creating wellness programs for their employees. They're seeing the huge payoffs, and Waikiki Park Hotel is one of those businesses. Now, Mike is here from Waikiki Park, and before we get to him, I want to talk to Tracy Ann from UHA. Aloha and good morning, and Mike, I love your gear. I just want to give you a shake. But before we find about that, talk about these wellness programs, and especially UHA's commitment to that. If there's a business out there and doesn't know what that is, what are these programs?
Excellent. I'm happy to share. So with UHA Health Insurance, we were founded by University of Hawaii Medical School doctors.
There you go.
Always focusing on improving the quality of health in Hawaii. And 10 years ago, we started offering this for employees. Mm. So last year, UHA gave birth to wellness consulting services for all of Hawaii.
Interesting. Yes. So you can actually go out if a business wants to, you know, start this. You guys have the ways to get it going, how to get them started, because it kind of can be intimidating if a boss doesn't know where to start, right?
Exactly. So any interested employer, mm-hmm. we offer 6 different consulting services, like wellness champion training, customized wellness challenges, body age measurements.
Yeah. I just love the way that you're saying it. And it sounds like so much fun. And I got to say, here at KHON2, we kind of have our own wellness program. And we've mm-hmm. seen the results. Everybody's walking around. Everyone's kind of, it's friendly competition. It really changed the atmosphere at the station. Have you seen that too when you bring these to companies that kind of changes the atmosphere in there?
You really nailed it. It's mm-hmm. friendly competition and it's doable. Every workplace can experience success.
Mm-hmm. Now, speaking of workplaces, Mike, I got to get to you. Now, we love the Waikiki Park. My father, when he comes into town, always stays at your guys' hotel because of the family and ohana-like nature
yes.
there. Now, you have a family crew, and talk about this wellness program, and also, what do you got going on here? What do you have
on? It's pretty fun because I'm in the engineering department, mm-hmm. so we do, you know, more construction
yep.
sometimes, you know, hard, so you got kind of tough guys.
Yeah.
So, anyway, what I've learned personally, these simple goal settings to, you know, like eating better, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. you know, exercising, simple things like that, stress management. So what we have teams, so mm-hmm. I'm part of one team. And of course, well, I'm going to speak, you know, we're the older guys.
Yes,
so
yes.
I got the older guys who call ourselves the uncles.
Uh-huh.
And that makes,
the uncles,
you know,
team,
yeah,
the uncles team.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So simple things like getting them to, you know, they have dogs, so mm-hmm. they can walk the dogs 10 minutes a day. We're going to work on our eating more vegetables or what, you know, mm-hmm. but it's just simple. It's very achievable.
And very achievable in
yes.
all different little ways you can change
yes.
that culminate to a big yeah. difference in overall health, right?
And Mike's being really humble. He just graduated from a 4-week training program for wellness champions, so
wow.
he's one of 25 Waikiki Park champions.
And talk about what exactly a wellness champion, if you guys can cover that. What is a wellness champion?
Absolutely. It's about learning how to share healthy habits with coworkers, mm-hmm. family members, and friends, because the more other people join you in this wellness challenge, the more likely the healthy habit will stick.
Yeah, and I got to go back to you, Mike. Your energy is contagious, but I mean, as your coworkers, are you seeing them get that energy too?
Yes,
I mean,
like anything, you know, it takes time to just get everything implemented, right? But I told them you can win this gold medal.
And then what do people say? I mean, it's having
yes,
things
yes.
like that makes a difference. Huh?
But you know, they need some time, mm-hmm. like anything else, just to get more informed, you know. And it's pretty good. I mean, it's going to. But main thing, we've got to continue because this goes off the property too mm-hmm. into a family's, you know.
That's right.
You know, and you were actually touching base on that. It's so amazing. We see these wellness programs of the employees come back to the families. Like you see dad eating healthy, you know, that passes on to the kids and vice versa.
Like we love it when a champion comes up to and says, by the way, when we form our teams, can we bring this to the soccer team, the baseball team, the people we really live with 24/7? And mm-hmm. that's the whole idea.
That's great. And really, when it comes to about wellness and for businesses out there, we've seen mm-hmm. when you do this proactive health, when you keep your employees healthy, that helps with the
yes.
bottom line later with insurance costs and all those other things, right?
Increased engagement, mm-hmm. retention of loyal employees. So really, for every Hawaii employer, we're looking to help customize mm-hmm. wellness so that it's doable.
Mm-hmm.
And we want to see living examples of wellness, and Mike's one of those living examples.
Yeah, I wish I could bottle up the energy that Mike has. It's so contagious and wonderful. But really, if you're a business out there and you have employees that you want to keep healthy, keep fun, UHA has that ability. You have the forms. There's 6 different ways. Just get in contact with them. They can safely and easily get you moving and get a program started. And again, have fun like this guy, right? And again, you can see the changes in wellness. And I got to say, at Waikiki Park, that ohana that you guys have,
yes.
I can see it kind of
very warm there.
Very warm, mm-hmm. but it kind of just goes through this program and then back to your customers as well. So that's
yep.
awesome.
Yep.
Like,
thank you for
oh, man.
Right,
I love
yeah,
this.
Thank you.
Great energy. And look, thank thank you so much.
Thank you.
Your commitment with UHA, and again, I love how you're saying you guys were started by doctors, so you can see the commitment to overall health all the way through for what you guys do.
And the next time your dad's at Waikiki Park, he'll see wellness alone.
Oh, that's true.
Call me if you need your
AC. Well, he's going to have to bring his pedometer down there, too, and start walking as well. Thanks for coming in.
Thank
you guys.
You
are awesome.